class Echinoidea. These are commonly known as the hedgehog forms. The other names are sea urchins or heart urchins or sand dollars or sea biscuits. There are different common names are present. The important character of this class is the no arms are present. Arms are completely absent. Already previous classes we have discussed arms are present. There are 5 arms and sometimes arms are biramous. But here no arms are present. Body is ovoid, oval shaped or round shaped or discoid shape is present. There is no arms are present on the body. Madreporite is present on the aboral surface. It also takes the marine water from outside to inner side. And arms are absent and pedicel area are present here. This pedicel area has 3 jaws. There are 3 jaws are present. They are useful for protection, food capturing and cleaning the body. And peristomial gills are present. Here the gills are special type of gills are present. They are present in the peristomial region. Hence they are known as the peristomial gills. They help in the respiration. And body is externally covered by calcareous ossicles. Calcium carbonate ossicles are present on the body. These ossicles are united with each other and forms into test or corona or case. All these calcareous ossicles are present on the external surface of the body. These ossicles are united each other and forms into a box like structure or case like structure. That's why they are known as the test also you can call it, or corona or case. You can see in this diagram also, this is entire box. And the most important character of this class is the Aristotle's lanther. It is present in the body and it has 5 jaws. 5 jaws are present here and they are situated in the mouth region. Their main function is the large food particles are broken down into small particles. It is indirectly helps in the chewing the food material, churning the food material. That is the Aristotle's lanther. Teeth like structure is present in the mouth region and helps in the chewing the food material. And development. Development also indirect. Development includes the Echinopluteus larva. The larva of this class is known as the Echinopluteus. And the best examples are Echinus. It is commonly known as the sea urchin. And Echinocordium, it is commonly known as the heart urchin. And another example is the Echinodiscus. Yes, this Echinodiscus is commonly known as sand dollars. Sand dollars. Yes, this is the diagram of the Echinus. The important characters once again we have to discuss. Echinoidea, arms are absent, body is oval or discoid shape. That's why they are known as the sea urchins or sea dollars. No arms are present. And Aristotle lanther is present in the mouth, which is absent in other classes. Development includes the Echinopluteus larva. These are the main characters of the class Echinoidea.